there once was a boy who's a fortune in the sun. He looked up and saw the beauty of the light. So he flew so far and higher away from land, and his wax wings melted. Icarus fell. Was the light so tantalizing that you even told so? Was the warmth just so inviting you let everything go? Is it all so worth it that you burn like candlelight, stripped to nothing in the end, nothing left to mend? A woman with a sight to see in the dark of night, and a naive fool by her side. Unknowing she saw nothing remarkable on them, only that they could be thrown aside. She tells them she needs their eyes to see in the dark, even though she could do it herself. And as the fool is willing a martyr in their heart, they see into the darkness of the veil.
Everybody knows he's guilty. Look at the blood on his hands, he's guilty. This is a matter of life and death.
So I'd be a dead man.
Look, ladies, do you see it? Do you feel the weight of the dark? It tells you yes, this is an answer. Now tell them and do your part.
Was the light so tantalizing that you also, was the warmth just so inviting you let everything go? Is it all so worth it that you burn like candlelight, stripped to nothing in the end, nothing left to mend? And the fool returns to wakefulness to say what they saw, and they say that they saw a man. A man who held secrets and tended to the land, who has been killed longer than none of them had. And the seer doesn't know and she doesn't understand, for she spent summers killed long ago. And she's met all of the staff and the family of the man who she wed before she left him all alone.
Stop these madness.
You can't be here, we have to find answers, get out of here.
As if you'd ever found anything.
And you tell them you found an answer. You tell them what you saw in the darkness, and they don't know what's going on. Except for the chef who realizes, on his face recognition dawns. The seer confronts him as to what secrets he holds. The detective, though, it follows then. And the chef stammers out, says,
he did kill on the balance point, he took the god and he tend. He locked it, no generation up his house at all. And I lady let he pay a keep it. He needs to set never let it get desert known. I imagine you never saw mother eat.
An uncounted party.
He could be guilty.
He killed to his death.
Now he could be guilty.
We'll search the grounds and I'll take my partner.
I believe we'll help to search more. Solve the part ways and the win. Send me part for the last time. As we play their parts and unravel the play and say all their lines.
The colonel has retired to his room and he's asleep. The detective chef and butler search the grounds. The attorney follows suit with the lamp in their hand, and the seer tries another round. And her brother ever loyal and ever caring, though, lends his help and his sight, for he knows that the memories his sister once took him of owls were as true as his own heart of gold.
Icarus, why do you fly to tragedy? Icarus, why do you fly to tragedy? Icarus, why do you fly to tragedy? Why do you seek those that do not pity?
Look, there is our suspect.
What suspect?
Someone to make their luck.
The master?
And everyone seems accounted for. or so we thought at the start.
The seer and the mayor now seek handy men like sister and brother before. And something in the dark seeks back and reaches, and the sea chorus falls once more. On the ground and now with the other listen as the groundskeeper defends himself.
I haven't been inside that rusted house for years and years. Well, you've problems with the earth, tell me then. You must be fools to stay inside, for there's been a murder. Go get help, you've got to laugh a lot.
I'm not going anywhere till everything's in order. I will start to unravel this plot.
If I stroll, then listen and listen to me good. This is far beyond the crimes you have unmasked. There's only one reason I'd go inside that house, and you better pray it never comes to pass.
Words of men who could be guilty
only just tends my hands filthy.
And inside the manor weeps the seer as she frantically seeks.
Look, there it is, and she sees it. Her brother is in the dark. She is the daughter of that sense of light, and she follows him, warring her heart. As the seer follows her brother straight into the night, something else what more reaches at hand. It pushes her out her body and takes it for itself, trapping her inside the veil. With nothing to return to and tears in her eyes, she pursues her brother lost. And from inside the manor a light begins to shine, as the twins both pay the cost. And on the grounds a guest the groundskeeper shakes, as he realizes the time's come. He runs into the manor confusion in his wake, as he witnesses what's been done.
In this house no one's ever safe, not when there's something if wrong beyond the gate. Now it has taken you not all, standing in the young mistress body full of thorn. Keep your knowledge tucked between the fesses of your eyelashes. I will keep my vigil until this moment passes. You will not escape, for this house is your cage. Now be sealed away, oh hate and rage.
Was your guilt so all-consuming you didn't think it through, that you ran after your brother and we lost him, selling we lost you? Was the dark still cold and frightening that it took you